like $200,000. He didn't even,
what?
It didn't even leave the garage. And he flipped it for like almost $300,000.
Susan Tricks.
What is it?
Susan
Tricks. The guy wanted some Mustangs and some Camaros and a lot of parts. He just, the guy was wasn't even walking out of the door and he made $300,000. And
where were
the crafts? And he's, you know, to odds, too much money. So he's making a dial down. So he bought it like $200,000.
He sold the whole thing for $300,000.
And
heads.
Meaning,
it's like heads.
When the belly hit the floor,
Richard Rollins, the gas monkey, he goes around and rebuilds the garage.
He came out.
And he rebuilds everything. He showed you how to get back in business.
It was me, her, and the boss. In his office.
You know, I like watching over the wall.
In the office.
I would dream. It's like, come, I have plenty cars you can...
One floor.
They don't come to the East Coast. If cable come to the East Coast.
I'm trying to do the switch.
I did not. Well, you see, and the she boss, wouldn't do that because she he hot rides.
Oh my God.
Yeah, she wants
see,
to.
Oh my God, it's not true.
The public. I yell.
I take that with my old cat.
I yell.
Just do it.
Oh
up,
my
you know.
God. The publisher has
up.
Been shot.
Because,
now he
yeah,
comes running
right
out of his
house. When he does on
the and he goes, and she's still like a bug on her back trying to get up.
But it's also you. The people who are doing that have a lot of money that get pushed.
And I said,
they gotta pay
he
taxes
comes out,
on all of,
and he says,
you know, it's all given. It's all, you know, a lot of that
what
stuff is all donated for advertising.
You see,
there's banners everywhere. You know, the OCC started that.
She said, I said, you didn't hear Susan's
face. Oh, I saw it. There.
And she, I don't know.
They do
it.
They do it.
You did not
listen,
what?
They're fast.
You did not drop the crap? You did not fall? Or you did not
well, it's not really for free.
Look at me in the face.
Yeah.
You're not getting it done for what you're
right. Right.
So you have to.
No, he didn't get shot, but you fucking fought.
Right. Well, they're not doing
she
that. There's, you know, there.
It's reverberating.
There's a couple of them that I used to watch a lot. I don't
the
watch
sound.
They're all there. Are too many of them.
I can't wait. So then the you publisher know, said,
"I used to watch those. There's the guys in
me,
England."
She what? She farted. So then he wanted me to write. No, that's not the same story.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I love
to.
I don't watch it anymore. I don't watch it. When he left, I don't watch it anymore.
No, we're not talking about Kennedy.
And he was.
No, I saw
the
that. There was, they were
was,
going in a different
he
direction.
He was mad at me that I spread
that.
A rumor that he
but
was
when
shot.
He left, I stopped watching the show.
And that's the truth. And she did.
But they just walked the car. They didn't do anything. You know,
they
bought a
car. You wouldn't want to drink that coffee, would you?
You know, he put it back into a running position and then he flipped it.
I want
you know,
to.
And
I'm
usually,
swearing on my mother.
He still didn't
farted.
Make as much money as he could
on that.
You
didn't.
You know, he turned the car over.
Screamers don't count. Screamers don't count.
The video. The name of the video is going to be the fart heard around the world.
The publisher has been
happy.
Shot.
Yeah. He was happy with
it.
He survived.
No, but there was this other one in England.
But why did I have to write
like
I
Indian
right.
guy?
You could tell the story about my
old man. And they would. And they would.
Taking a shit.
Yeah, constantly yelling.
I told. He asked me where Susan was.
Because I said. You know the one.
And I said that she's dead.
The good work.
All right, you go ahead. Not go ahead, but that's
the tell the story now. You told the story.
Please shut the camera. No, he has to do this. This is his thing. Leave him alone. My friend. This one is going to get about 3 million.
They're not doing anything.
What happens if
they take a couple bolts off that have already, everything is already done. So
if my boss falls, just tell him I'm in the ladies' room. So she says, well, how long are you
going to
be?
Bending over the car.
She's asking you.
Yeah. I said, I'm going to be 2 minutes. She says, well, what do you mean 2 minutes? I said,
that's what I want. I like that guy.
She's
a little geek.
She's like, well,
but he does good work, and he knows
this.
He knows it.
And when she takes the mighty shot, can I just tell you, I've been friends with her for 100 years.
He's good with
you
that.
Have no idea. It looks like a giant ice cream cone.
He's a fucking bowl. I said,
you imagine?
Wait, you need a dip cone.
Could you? Yeah. A dip? A rainbow? It's
so with this.
With this, I tell him. I said,
sprinkles? Something
at the that too.
Corn sprinkles.
With that.
That's the yellow sprinkles.
I go to the bathroom, I come out,
he was another
and
one that
and publisher said, comes over and she said, you, by 3 o'clock today, since you're using this language across
right,
the
world,
I need to know the definition he would rebuild it. Of what a piece is and what a mighty piece is, and I'll see both of you.
I saw his son was crazy at one half blonde, one half white. They fired him or something like that.
She's like, just leave it to me. Just leave it to me. So I'm sitting there, 3 o'clock's coming, I said, what are we going to do? We have to get all our super parties and sign this. She's like, I've got to take care of my dad.
I want the dorm to build my house. When I want to build my house, I want it too.
She walks into my boss's office, sign this. I'm like, we go into the office, she gives him the piece of paper. And what she did was, you know when you see in a dictionary, it says like the word, and it's a verb, a noun, and then...
Yeah, and then not the first old house, it was the second version with the guy with the glasses, the younger guy with the glasses.
Just as it was in the book. Then she said, she did piss, and she did like, you know, what it was, and she says it's a liquid excretion.
She showed the initiative, that's why.
That's right.
Coffee, tea, dessert.
Coffee, tea, meat.
He was with
what about the pigeon in the publisher's office? The fucking pigeon goes in the publisher's office. You know, we had those windows that
you were fixing houses, yeah.
She was fucking open.
You know.
He said, there's a pigeon in here. He pushes me in the office, closes the door, and he's on the outside and said, get it out.
He's so like,
he gets a little high on
himself. Get it out. Now this fucking bird is full. He's got antiques all over the door.
Everything.
He's got Renoirs. Penoirs on
right,
the wall.
But, you know, he's also
he's got grandma on the clocks. He's got the French couch.
You know,
the
bird is like fluttering around.
The bird is bonging everything. Grandma's fucking bonging the painting to go all over. And I got this thing and I'm pushing. And I'm trying to get the pigeon out of his office.
You know,
and finally it goes in the conference room, which is enclosed. And it's pitch black dark.
They're trying to cut down.
No windows.
Whatever they are.
So now the bird I hear, and it's flying like fucking mad, and I can't find the
people don't know if you don't know.
Light switch, right. And I'm like, people oh my god, I'm getting this out. The thing is like going, you can feel it going over my head.
Oh my god!
Finally, I had a what did I do? I shifted out the open window, and I finally called the boss and said, okay, everything is done, you know. And he comes in his office, he reads the paper. Thank you.
Thank you.